This video clip presents a quick overview of exporting 3D Rhino models in ARCHICAD 20. Thanks to the implemented Rhino exporter add-on in ARCHICAD, it enables you to reproduce either a part or the entire 3D model as a Rhino 3DM model file. Let's open the 3D window and activate the file Save As menu command. Select the Rhino 3D model 3DM file format from the pop-up and click the Options button. In the appearing dialog box, you can find additional exporting options to fine-tune your 3D model saving. Two basic options are located at the top of the dialog. On the Details panel, more advanced settings are available for expert users if needed. Choose the Surface Model Radio button if you want the ARCHICAD element surfaces to retain their original colors in Rhino. In this case, each multicolor ARCHICAD element explodes into several Rhino elements. Note, although a single ARCHICAD element can have a different color for each surface, for example a composite wall, a single Rhino element can only have one color for all surfaces. Therefore, to retain all the surface colors of a multicolor ARCHICAD element, it will be exploded into multiple elements, each with a different color in Rhino. By selecting the Solid Model option, solid elements are interpreted in Rhino as single mesh or polysurface elements. Consequently, they will have a single color in Rhino, even if the original ARCHICAD element used different colors on different surfaces. Choose this option if colors are less important for further work in Rhino. Note, in both cases, only geometric information is exported. Non-geometric data such as properties, tags, schedule data, and quantities are not transferred to Rhino. On the Details panel, the default setting is the Hybrid Model option. This is a smart method that interprets each element as either BREP or mesh, depending on the surface geometry. Generally, flat surfaces are generated as BREP, and curved surfaces are exported automatically as mesh to Rhino. Choose the Mesh Model method in order to save all surfaces in Rhino as a mesh. This provides a smaller file size with triangulated or quadrangulated surfaces. By choosing the BREP model option, all surfaces are exported to Rhino as BREP. This provides a larger file size than the mesh model option. It can interpret holes and multi-sided polygons. Internal triangulation of curved surfaces is not visible.